Hi, it's Tyler from Reviews of Cool Stuff, and today we're looking at this Pinetel's buckwheat pillow. I haven't reviewed pillows on this channel before, but I'm really excited to tell you about this one because it's very different from the other pillows I've owned. As I mentioned, it's buckwheat, and if you don't know what buckwheat is, that's okay. I didn't really either. All I knew is I've had rice pillows before and I really liked them. And this one is similar to that. So if you unzip it, you can actually get inside and see the buckwheat. So it's full, I don't want to spill. So it's full of this buckwheat. It's actually not the buckwheat, it's the buckwheat hulls. Hulls, like H-U-L-L-S, hulls. So the outer shell of the buckwheat. And the interesting thing about that is, so it's not real hard like rice. I've had rice pillows before that I really liked. But this is a little softer than that, but definitely more firm than feathers or, you know, other kinds of man-made materials. So the Pinetel's pillows, the reason I think this is really great is because of neck issues that I've had and back issues, I like to be able to customize my pillow to fit me exactly. So I'm gonna lie in a very particular way at night, and I want it to just, you know, fit to my head and my neck. Now, if you think it's too firm, the cool thing is, just like I showed you, you can unzip it, take some of it out, and then it's not gonna be as firm because I'll have less buckwheat in it. And so that's a really cool thing. I've been using this pillow for about a month now, and I like it. It didn't solve all my sleeping problems. I thought maybe this will be the miracle that makes me sleep perfectly. No, I like it more than other pillows I've used. I've probably, in the last 2 or 3 years, I've tried 10 or so different kinds of pillows. And this is definitely in the top 2 or 3. I like that it's firm. I like that I can kind of fit it around me. It's not too big. I hate pillows that are too big and fluffy. And so I really like it for that reason, and I'm definitely going to continue to use this, but it didn't make all my problems go away. So I don't know if that's a hearty endorsement or not. I do enjoy the Pinetel's pillow. If you want to try something new with these buckwheat hulls, I highly recommend it. Give it a try. I'll go ahead and put a link below to their website so it can redirect you there. And give it a go. They're pretty sweet. So hope you enjoy it. Thanks. Bye.